Montreal and Edmonton are two teams that got off to some rough starts to the season, but are slowly starting to turn things around. Montreal 5-1-1 in their last seven games, and tonight they'll see the return of Jonathan Drouin.
Puck chipped up, Udon looking for it. Oilers getting a bit of pressure now here. Nugent Hopkins works it across, puck in front. Mike Camilleri going to the net. That is his first goal in 37 games. And it's a big one. It gives his team the lead.
We're talking about a guy like Matt Duchene who goes from Colorado to Ottawa getting used to the program.
Puck comes in front, scores! Puljujärvi! And let's see.
I thought it caught the inside post, but the red light is on. And we'll have a look at it right here. This thing's gonna be high and hard.
Oh.
And that's not in.
After review, the goalie on the ice is overturned. It's no goal.
Montreal on a change. Puck comes up ahead. This is Strome. Fires it in. Price knocks it down. He's so good at that routine. And then he turns it over. He gets caught. And he gets burned. Jujhar Khaira with the goal. And Price with a real mess up on the puck handle. And it is Jujhar Khaira who gets the goal.
Price throws it one way, goes back the way he went out, which is normal. But he can't get across to stop the tracking of Khaira and the wraparound, and we got a 2-0 lead for Edmonton.
Strome looking around, buys a little bit of room. Puck comes back to the line. Here's Russell, punches it in towards the net. Comes out, scores! Jujhar Khaira with his second of the night. And the Oilers with a 3-0 lead, and it is as quiet as a cloister in this building right now.
This is a shot to the net, it hits some. Price tracks it, but not quick enough. And he doesn't get over with that right leg, and Khaira gets there quicker. You got a bailout zone. You got an open pivot on a 45 and hope that you got enough momentum to push him off the post.
Breathtaking speed. He moves it up ahead to Draisaitl. Gets it back, Draisaitl moves it across. Lucic shoots, scores! And the Oilers have blown this one apart. It's 4-0. Lucic with the power play goal.
I think Draisaitl just fumbled it off his stick. I think it fumbles off the stick right there and rolls off, and it rolls right onto the forehand of Milan Lucic, and the goaltending change is going to happen for the Montreal Canadiens. They're going to take Carey Price out of here and bring the Emmy in. Don't try to make something out of nothing and then get them going the other way.
Galchenyuk coming in, sends it up and around the boards. Over to Petrie, fires one and scores! Nice take, Galchenyuk nailed it! Galchenyuk with the power play goal, Montreal's on the board.
Petrie does a nice job of looking for him. It's a D to D, and then right onto the tape of Galchenyuk.
Lucic plays it back. Left bomb. Left bomb. Fires one. Scores! It went in off of Alzner.
It goes off a stick up high, and then it squirts over, and his reaction as he opens his blade up, and that just points it right towards the net, and he knows it.
Less than a minute apart, 9 times this year, twice in one game. They lost all 8 of those games, not surprisingly. Puljujärvi gets it up. They gave it in front. Scores! Ovechkin! And the rout is on. 6-1.
Watch where Davidson is right here on the side. Puck right back to him. Right across in front to Ovechkin. And in the back of the net.
Montreal will get another chance in the power play. Carr into the corner. Back of the net there for Frey. Centered it out in front. Bounces. Scores! Ditto! Philip Ditto with his 6th of the season on the delayed penalty. And it's 6-2.
These Canadian matchups get together, they're special.
The Oilers get it done. A 6-2 win over the Montreal Canadiens. That's the story here in Montreal.
End-to-end, this looked a lot like Detroit. The building in Detroit modeled off after the Bell Center, and the Oilers felt right at home tonight. For the 6th time in 7 games, they come into Montreal and beat the Canadiens. And this time, they do it decisively.